I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's crack-a-lacking, people? It is still Wednesday, 3:59 out of work. Guess where I'm going? I'm going back to Yadane. Yes, because I like the bar soap. There's different, I mean, I'm sure you use different types of soap and you've experienced different types of water. You know, you've heard of soft water, hard water. And you have soaps that you wash where you just feel extra clean. I don't know if you, what kind of soap do you use? Put it down below. The brand and whether it's a liquid or bar. Let me know what you use down below. But I bought the oatmeal soap and I'm like, oh my God. It's wonderful. It's sudsy and it's light. And it's that you feel that clean. Like, oh yes. So I'm going back to pick up another oatmeal and some other one. And anything else that I see that I'm, yes. Hope you're having a good day. You know, I had to keep me out of this store. Oh my God! So I got some body butter, bath wash, 2 more bars of soap. I'm not, next time I probably go there, it's gonna be my birthday. Not like I'm gonna need it, but I'm gonna go there. And it's like a Victoria kind of feel, a Secret kind of feel. I mean, they had a sale there for the body butters for $7.99. Was it $7.99? You buy 2 years, and then after I bought everything I bought, I got 2 free. I'm like, how are you doing? Thank you. And then what I'm really loving about this, because again, like me having eczema, you know, you can use a certain, you know, if you only use certain things, and I want to smell good too. I don't just want to smell like medication. Like, can I have some scented stuff, natural stuff? And oh, I'm loving this place. I'm loving it. Yes. What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. We are almost there. So glad this heat wave is gone. Ugh, made it. Headed into work. Yeah. So, watching the news or listening, they have a recall on a breast implant. Now, I'm laughing because, I mean, you hear recall, I mean, you think of recalls as food and on vehicles and stuff, but like on your boobies, yeah, because it's causing a rare type of cancer, breast cancer. They didn't say breast, they said cancer. I mean, but I'm assuming, yeah, it's cancer because the stuff leaking from the implants. I'm like, look, ladies, love your boobies the way they are, the size they are, the less, the more. I mean, I can understand the reductions, but you're taking away from what's there. But the implants, you're putting stuff that's not. And again, yeah, that's my opinion. I can say what I want to say. This is my platform. Whatever. I'm just not. Love whatever you have, and you know you can buy things that enhance them and stuff. But then, you know, the question, but oh, when you take it off, look, you know, if it has to do with you and your partner, whatever. Oh, if the person loves you, they love you, all of you, less of you. Cause you have bras nowadays that enhance your titties, your boob, your butt, and all that. So it's like. So my thing is like, okay, so women, they recall it. So are they gonna take out these and put in other ones? Then the next time they're gonna have another thing. Oh, recall those. Nah, man. What's going on? 4:05. Out of work, well, sitting in the parking lot. It's been a good day. It was a busy day. I love it when it's busy because the time goes and it just, that's what I wake up for, to come and be productive. I mean, y'all, I do like the downtime sometimes when it's a little slow, but yeah, when it's fast, it's fast. I learned today to caption videos. Yeah, because I mean, I'm gonna be getting more heavy into doing filming and editing at my job as well, in condition to what I do. But y'all know I love that shit. If you don't know, now you know. But it's pretty easy. I'm like, yo, I might start doing this on some of my videos, not my vlogs, probably maybe my reviews, because that opens a whole new what. I'm like, oh, captioning is this easy, girl? It is 86 degrees. I'm about to head to the gym for a little bit, and yeah, hope you're having a great day. Hope you're enjoying this vlog so far. If you are, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. I greatly appreciate it. If you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe as well, right there, somewhere down there. Subscribe and click the notification bell, because that's important too. So if you subscribe, you see every time that I post. All right, yo, let's get on the road. Good morning, good morning, good morning. It is Friday. Nice cool morning, 80 degrees, but humidity is low. Should be a quiet, smooth type of day. Later on, we're going to a comedy. My godbrother's has his own comedy show tonight. So Rochelle and I were going to that. Looking forward to that. I enjoyed, you know, for those who've been watching me, I enjoyed the first one I went to. He's the headliner, I guess that's what you'd call it. I mean, there's other people showcasing, but he's, you know, it's his show. So that should be dope. Right now I'm just running to the bank real quick. It's Friday. Yo, cardio this week kicked my backside. I was like, yo, it's a beautiful morning. I just wish the days would just stay like this with this cool breeze. At least these kids won't be hot today. Sending my kids to no damn summer camp and you keeping them outside in the heat. The devil. But I'm gonna meet Michelle for 4:30. Guess where we're going? So I did. No, I don't want you to be tired. No, I don't want you to be tired. Because if we stay home, you're not going to be tired. Because if we stay in, you're not going to be tired. Huh?
I'm still tired.
You heard what I said?
Uh-huh.
Because I said if we stay in, you're not going to be tired. What's up, you guys? So we're about to head out to the comedy show I was telling you about. It's mad traffic, because tell me I ain't gonna be there till like close to 9 o'clock. What kind of shit is that?
All my friends is thirsty and shit. Like Asian dude. I love when they hold paper in the end. That shit is crazy. My brother's.